Hi everyone, it's time to scratch a ticket. Get your ticket ready, let's go. Do you know what I'm scratching today? You know, the next ticket up on our payday bonus journey. We have ticket number 10 today. Is your ticket ready? Let's go, we're scratching. Oh, I gotta zoom in so you can see what we're scratching. Okay, there we go. This is the bonus. We need that star symbol. I've never found it. All right, looks like we have the barrel. And it would have been $200. But the barrel doesn't win. All right, let's go. See what we find. They really try to trick you there. You think you're getting the same thing, but you're not. Nothing up there on the first row. All right, let's go to the second row. So how's your day been? Good, I hope. Mine has been okay. Nothing fabulous, but a good day. It would be fabulous if we could find a win. But with these tickets, you go through more losers than winners. Oh my goodness. There we go. Nothing matches. All right, next row. Does somebody forget to cross their fingers? Because I don't think we got it. We got nothing. Nothing at all. You want to see those prizes? They can be generous on a losing ticket. You ever feel that way when you look at the prizes? But then if you have a winning ticket and you scratch those prizes, they're not so big, are they? Nope, not at all. All right, well, this is number 2. We have 5 total. So come back tomorrow. Wish me luck. We'll be on our 3rd ticket out of 5. And maybe that's where the winner is. I don't know. But we will be looking for it. Oh, there's that losing ticket. Number 10. All right. Hope your day goes fabulous for you. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.